Okay, good afternoon, everyone. I'm Sara Pantuliano. I'm the director of the Humanitarian Policy Group here at ODI. I'm delighted to be chairing this event today. It's a topic that is very dear to my heart, one of which I've worked personally over the last few years. And I think we're really, really lucky to have such a great panel, both in Massachusetts over there and here in London. In HPG, we've worked on counter-terrorism issues for a few years. You know, we produced a policy brief in 2011. We've worked on it as part of our research on humanitarian space. We've worked on it as part of our work on engagement with armed non-state actors. It's, you know, an issue in which we are trying to help the policy and the practice community engage, you know, more clearly. And we worked very closely with the Harvard Law School with humanitarian counterterrorism and humanitarian engagement project. So I'm really delighted to have Naz and Dustin with us today, because I think they are the real world expert on the topic. So what we felt was important at this point in time, there has been a lot of research done, a lot of, you know, analysis, mainly at the level of policies, mainly at the level of, if you want, the legal scholarship on these issues. What we felt was a bit of a gap was to help the practice community get more clarity on these issues. And that's why, you know, we joined forces with the colleagues in Harvard to make sure that we could put together a product that really helped practitioners understand really what all these laws and all these measures out there mean for them in practice, how to engage with them. And we hope that the network paper that Naz, Dustin, and Jessica have put together really helps, you know, the practice community in that way. But we'll be talking about this in detail. You know, Naz and Dustin will guide us through the paper. Let me introduce them as well as the colleagues here in London. So Naz Modirzadeh is the founding director of the Harvard Law School Program on International Law and Armed Conflict. She regularly advises and briefs international humanitarian organizations, UN agencies, governments on issues related to humanitarian law, human rights, and particularly counterterrorism regulations. She's also on the board of directors of the Center for Civilians in Conflict and on the Advisory Council of Geneva Call. And she's also a research associate with us, I'm delighted to say. Dustin, next to Naz, is a senior researcher at the Harvard Law School Program on International Law and Armed Conflict. And he focuses particularly on war-fighting technologies, including cyber and information operations, but also on human rights and conflict, and armed conflict, and dilemmas on the intersections between counterterrorism regulations and humanitarian action. He's also worked as a visiting professional in chambers at the International Criminal Court. Next to me, to my left, we have Abdulrahman Sharif, who is the executive director of the Muslim Charities Forum. Abdulrahman has worked in Italy for many years with the international NGO CISP, Sviluppo dei Popoli, and he continues to be an associate member with us. But he is, you know, really been a key person, you know, in the with engaging and leading the Somali diaspora both in Italy and in the UK. He sits on the DFID Safer Corridor Pilot Working Group for the UK, for UK Somali remittances. And last but not least, to my right is Tom Ketin, who is an associate fellow at the RUSI, the Royal United Service Institute. Tom's research is really interesting. It focuses on the nexus between finance and security, and, you know, particularly the funding of terrorists and extremist groups, and really, you know, assessing the extent to which disrupting financing can enhance international security. Tom is also a visiting research fellow at the International Center for Counterterrorism in The Hague, and an advisor to Bond, HMG Engagement Group, and also to the transnational FATF NPO Working Group. Tom and Abdulrahman are working with us at HPG on the current project, you know, we are focusing on in terms of the impact of UK laws and measures related to counterterrorism on humanitarian action, particularly on Muslim charities in the UK. But we'll talk more about that in the course of the event. We'll start with Naz and Dustin, who will really, you know, sort of summarize the content of the paper, you know, raise a number of issues that it's important for people to consider when, you know, when dealing with these issues. And we'll then, you know, hear from Abdulrahman and Tom, who will act as discussants to the papers, and then we'll open it up to the floor. We have a large online audience, which I welcome to the meeting. There is more than 200 people online following this event today. It's definitely an issue of important relevance for so many colleagues out there. Feel free to tweet. The hashtag for the event is counterterrorism, but please do put your phones on silent. Without further ado, I'd like to give the floor to Naz and open the discussion.